All right, everyone. Here I am trying out the Resident Evil 4 demo. Let's get to it. Okay, let's get intense. The game.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. The training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
I kind of like the new introduction to the, compared to the original. More updated, you know. All right, let's get to it.
How far could he have gone?
Ooh, brutal. Such a waste.
Anyone home?
Knock, knock. Is the end.
Sorry to barge in like this. Busco a un policía. Vino aquí. Viviremos con ti por siempre. Porque en los brazos de tu
his neck.
This is not good.
Yeah, he'd be walking for a while.
Man, that stinks.
Mario Fernandez Castano. Yeah. Okay. Creepy basement. Yay. Creepy ass symbols. With the plug off. He's all fucked up. Shit, this is way more intense than the original.
What was that?
Oh, shit! Shit, I got 6 left.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Our intel was correct then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are... Gotta go. Talk later. I'll let myself out.
Weird. I wonder if there's any more ammo laying around here. Shit. I got 17 plus 1 in the chamber. Here, dude. Please don't beat this dog. Son of a bitch. See you, fuck. Yeah, I'm over here. Yay. And a what? Dush. What is that thing? Okay, yeah, that's something new. I learn something new every day. Until the full game comes out. Next couple weeks. 2 weeks from today, supposedly. Ah! Fuck! I didn't see the shit.
Damn it.
I see you, fuck. Ow! Reckless of me. Alright, red herb. Flash grenade, ooh! More handgun ammo. Ah, that's cool. Okay, cool. The village. The hell fell. Well, that's just disturbing. Shit, lit his ass on fire. And alive.
Shit.
Shit, that's new. Burned his ass up. And they're praising it. Fucking religious cults. I used to go sneak around in this part, but I don't know, it's gonna be completely different. Let's rock shit up. How the hell did I miss?
Here we go.
Oh. Shit, I didn't see her.
Fill me for the repairs later.
Ah, shit, I'm the last two now. Chainsaw. It's been a while.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. My lucky day.
Ah, yep, he's opening up. Shotgun, hello. Fuck you. Oh shit! Ooh, that was a lucky shot. There's a shit ton of you fuckers. Oh shit. Okay, that was brutal. My dumbass getting stuck there too. Did I hear me?
Here we go.
Kill me for the repairs later.
Yeah, this is a whole different feeling. Ah, shit. Get the stairs, get the shotgun.
Climb this. Here we go.
Creepy look, okay. So they all want to go a bingo.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
Dude's still cooking. They dropped the smear right from the shotgun. That was pretty brutal too, so I can't wait for the new game, the full game to come out. It's gonna be good. It's gonna be fun. Had the same feeling as the original, but a little better though. Two more weeks. I got the collector's edition too, so yay.